Hallelujah.
Amen.
The world will become a better place if we preach.
Mokili ekokoma bisika ya malamu soki toteisa ngo malamu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Your family will change if you preach.
Ma Pharaon na yo kobongwa na soki otei.
Your friends will change if you preach.
Baninga na yo bakobongwa na soko tei.
May God raise preachers from among us.
Na sambeli nzamba tombo labi misabatei kati na biso.
May you be a good preacher.
Tika fina yo mobimbo za la motei malamu.
No young man should say here that I don't know how to preach.
Elenge moko te mwa sito mobali ne sikwa lo bangana ebine bateya kate.
As long as you can rap girls, you can preach.
Osi longtemps mwa la mobali okoko cha mwa sili toyi se koko teya.
What a shock.
Quel shock.
Hallelujah. I want to say a big thank you to Reverend Eric.
Merci na Ntoma na Nzambe Reverend Eric.
For asking me to come and be with you. This is fantastic church.
Église moko merveilleuse fantastique.
Beautiful spirits.
En tout cas, esprit a bien église.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Great gathering.
Is a église lisanga ya kitoko.
I believe that tonight there is enough anointing for everybody. Wherever you are tonight, God is going to reach out to you. Transformation is taking place.
Because transformation is taking place in your life.
Amen. Total transformation is taking place.
Na solo ba une transformation totale les osoa place na vie na yo.
Tell your neighbor sitting by you.
Yebi samuninga za pembe na yo.
Look at me carefully.
Talanga bien pe talanga bien très bien.
Tem after this service.
Yebi sa après culte alelo.
You may not recognize me.
Oza na difficulté reconnaître nga bien. Donc déjà avant.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Some of you,
mingi katina bino awa.
You have to become your the one sitting by you. You have to become his friend, very close friend.
Esenge na yo omba na deroko mara muninga bien ya mutwaza pembe na yo.
Because God is going to take him to a new place.
Bo tangu nzamba ko matise na ba place ya likolo ya lokumu.
If you don't take care,
so kebite,
you have to fill a form before you get there.
Salara deja avant, soara deja numéro de téléphone avant. Salara bien na yepole raso mata, abenda rapeyo na.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I said hallelujah.
Nalobi hallelujah.
Well, it's a blessing and a privilege that we are all here.
Ezali libakuma lampo na biso kozala awa.
First Samuel chapter 10.
Tobandi susto zongi na mater tobandaki lobi.
Yesterday we started from chapter 9.
Lobi tobandaki na chapitre 9.
Today we will wrap up with chapter 10.
Lelosko to koti na chapitre 10.
Tomorrow is our last night.
Lobi na pokwa kozala pokwa na biso suka.
And tomorrow I'm going to be praying for you again.
E lobi lisuna pokwa na kosambela supo na yo.
But I love this church, I tell you.
Kasi na linge eglise boko kanisa te.
Beautiful spirit in the church.
Atuka molimo kitoko na kuti na eglise motema malamu.
Amen.
Amen.
Tomorrow morning we meet again, isn't it? In the morning, yes.
Yes, yes.
In the morning, there are very important truths that I'm sharing.
Lobi na tongo na kokabola sujet moko important.
Ask permission from your boss.
En tout cas, senga permission pa ya patron na yo.
Make sure you are here.
Sala fort. Lobi na tongo ko rate bishop te na tongo alo.
Tell your boss.
Yebi sa patron na yo.
You have a meeting with your senior brother.
Yebi sa ye nazala rencontre na o ya zali kolo.
Because your senior brother is Jesus Christ. Senior brother is Jesus Christ.
En fait, nous allons rencontrer notre grand frère Nangai parce que il y a un bosseuse à rendre Jésus Christ.
Tell him it's an important family meeting.
Yebi se lobby ezali réunion moro ya famille très importante. Il y a un abisso à l'ibosseuse au Salawana. Donc on a encore raté un côté.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And come and be ministered to. 1 Samuel chapter 10, please.
1 Samuel chapitre 10, fungola yango.
Tell your neighbor, say neighbor, you don't talk when the preaching is going on. 1 Samuel chapter 10.
1 Samuel chapitre 10.
Then, after every party was over,
après qu'on sa masolo, tout en aguilobina chapitre 9,
they have sat down.
They
have eaten.
Saul
had been given the best part of the meat.
Saul ba pesie la meilleure partie.
He had enjoyed it. Saul thought, beautiful. It's all over. But the best was yet to come.
Samuel, Saul a kanisa kike ya kitoko esili, nzora oyeleka kisu meilleur ezalaki koya.
Tell your neighbor, your best is about to come.
Dis à ton voisin, le meilleur est en train de venir.
You know, somebody didn't understand what
en
I said.
Ezala mutu moko ne siko a comprendre.
I'm saying to you here.
Na lobi na yo ne siko.
You think you have a job.
Ozo kanza kozala musala.
So it's okay.
Olobi bo ekoki.
You have a car.
Osima mutuka.
It's okay.
Olobi ekoki.
But I'm here to tell you.
Kasina yala bisayo.
The best is about to come.
Ya kitoko koleka wane soya.
What you have seen is not yet what God has for you. I don't know why you didn't hear what I said. Saul had had a good meal. He has slept in an air-conditioned room. Hot water, cold water. Everything was beautiful. Saul got up in the morning. He thought it's good enough. It's good enough. But Samuel said, No.
Papa,
what you have seen is nothing.
Nane
the best of God is
about
to
come.
Reverend Eric,
Yoka.
I believe I can tell you,
Eric,
God has blessed you. Beautiful church. Beautiful people. But I feel I must tell you, the best of your ministry is about to come. The best of your ministry. 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 Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Are you still here? I said, are you still here? Some of you sitting here, you think, thank you, Jesus. I bless God for this shoe. I bless God for the shoe. I bless God for the shirt. I bless God for my husband. I bless God for my wife. But God said, I should tell you, the best is about to come. The best is about to come. The best is about to come. God is taking you to a new level.
Zamba so memana dimanso asika.
A new level.
Ni foi asika.
A higher level.
Ni foi asika.
Your level is changing.
Ni foi na yaso change.
I said your level is changing.
Ni foi na yaso change.
I'm preaching.
Nasote ya deja.
Choristers, are you here?
Esko bosawa choral.
You look gorgeous. You look glamorous. You look beautiful. But I'm telling you tonight, your best days are ahead of you. Your best days are ahead of you. Your best days are ahead of you. Your best is yet to come. Receive it in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Are you here? So sit down and let's read. Then Samuel,
Bongo Samuel,
he took the vial of oil
and
poured it
pe asopiango
on Saul's head
likolo ya mutu ya Saul
and kissed him.
Pe apesia li pwe pwe.
Amen. Pastor Oscar.
Papa Oscar.
Yes. Is there oil? Any oil here?
Est-ce que bouteille oui les awa?
Wow. Beautiful. No, bring it. Bring the oil.
Yanga langoka bongo.
Thank you.
Merci.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, don't go away.
Comment tu me sate?
So no, don't go. Don't go.
Kokine nanute paposka.
So this is Saul.
Ah, ne matériel didactique n'a pas le nom Saul.
Saul. Samuel has given him good food.
Samuel a pèsé milor à Kitoa Sali.
Give him nice coat to wear.
A pèsé peu costume à Kitoa Lati.
Saul gets up in the morning.
Bongo Saul, à la mouquina tongo.
He said, Brother Samuel.
Alors, mais frère Samuel.
I want to go. Samuel said, No. Kneel down.
Fukama.
And he took the vial of oil.
As
he
put a mafuta.
He took that vial of oil.
As
he
put a mafuta.
May the oil find your head today. I said, may the oil find your head today.
May
the oil find your head today. Hallelujah. He took the vial of oil. And the Bible says, he poured it. He poured it. He poured it. Hallelujah. May the oil change your life today. I said, may the oil change your life today. Hallelujah. And when he put the oil, he held him. He hugged him. He kissed him. Hallelujah. Are you there? Listen to what he told him. Listen to what he told him. He said, is it not because the Lord has anointed you as captain? Is it not because the Lord has captain over his inheritance? This evening, a bigger responsibility is coming to you. If you're here tonight, this evening, a higher responsibility, it is coming to you. Without the anointing, you cannot do that job. With a fresh oil. With a fresh oil,
a fresh will,
you will do great things. You will do great things. I prophesy to you. May the anointing give you great power.
Tika onction sambe, epesa yo pouvoir ya likolo.
Hallelujah. I said hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You are here tonight.
Soko sana pokwa.
I said you are here tonight.
Nengo sawa lelo.
God is magnify your responsibility.
Samba so fungwama. Aso tombo la responsabilité la yo.
God will give you many spiritual children.
Nalobi samba go pesa yo bana ebele ya molimo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Your pastor will locate you.
Pastor na yo akomona yo.
Your pastor will say,
Nalobi pastor na
come and do this.
Yaka salabo.
Come and do this.
Yaka salabo.
Any responsibility you are given,
Nalobi mikumbo nzaba peso siku.
You will achieve it with perfection.
Oko salengo na perfection yoso.
Choristers,
Zambaba yembi.
Your music is going to a new level.
Music na bina soso ni famu sus.
A new level.
Koyema na bina so
ma. A new level.
Yali kolo.
A new level.
Nifu ya sika.
Say I receive it.
Yamba yango la po kwa lelo.
Hallelujah. Are you here tonight?
Esko sa openda la po koy.
Are you here tonight?
Naso tu no salia wa.
A higher responsibility.
Nalobi le plus haute responsabilité.
A higher responsibility.
Naso la ba mikuma yali kolo. Ezo kite la yo.
God is calling you.
Samba so benga you.
God is calling you.
Samba so benga you.
He's taking the captain's band.
Azui ora bengi bando ya captain.
And they put the captain's band on you.
Pe aso chelo grade one ya captain.
Do you believe it?
Oso kopanete aso samba so peso brasa. Apeso brasa ra ba captain. Yama brasa ruana.
In your family,
na famina yo,
you are wearing the captain.
Yonde brasa, capitaine.
You are wearing the captain.
Yonde capitaine,
equipe.
Ma capitaine basaliawa.
Are you here?
Esko capitaine asawa.
Are you here?
Capitaine famia asawa.
In your office.
Esala na biro.
In your office.
Esala na biro.
You wear the captain.
Yondo lati brasa. Yondo si brasa.
Captain.
Osi brasa.
The captain.
Osi brasa.
If you're a student, in your class,
you're
wearing the
brassard. Capitaine Andaku.
The captain's band is a sign of authority. When there's a soccer match, nobody can go to the referee easily. But the captain can approach the referee. Are you here today? Are you here today? God is giving you authority. You have authority. Authority. Receive authority. Nobody can ignore you again.
Atate momogote, mutu mogote ko ignore lisusu.
I'm saying to you here.
Na so ebsao lelo.
From today,
a partir ya
your authority
bokonzina yo
will be noticed.
Eko yebana
in heaven.
Eko yebana na lola.
Can I tell you something?
Na yoka yoka esi.
When Jesus died.
Tangu yesu akiti.
And rose up. Jesus died and rose up. In heaven. When he arrived, the Father said, come and sit at my right hand until I make your enemies your footstool. Tonight, authority is being given to you. Heaven recognizes authority.
Lola eyebaka oya zibo konzi.
When Jesus died, he actually went to hell.
Yasola kita kitina lifelo.
And the devil recognized.
But Satan a reconnaître
that man has authority.
Que muta bo konzi.
Jesus told the devil,
Jesus,
give me the keys.
Yasabisi tasa.
Give me the keys.
Pesanga ba fungola.
Give me the keys.
Pesanga ba fungola.
The devil began to shake.
Satan abani golenga.
He was shaking.
Abani golenga.
He was shaking.
Abani golenga.
He was shaking.
Asolenga.
He was shaking.
Asolenga.
He was shaking.
Asolenga.
Tonight,
na po kwa lelo.
Demons will bow to you.
Ba demo ba ko fuka mela yo.
I said demons will bow to you.
Nana demo ba ko fuka mela yo.
Amen.
Amen.
Can you hear me?
Esko ko yo kanga.
Am I speaking too fast?
No, it's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay, sir.
Kato shakabahatas. There are some of you.
Mingi kati na binwa.
You have been afraid of everything.
Bobanga ganioso, eloko nioso lenga kakakoba.
You are afraid of cockroaches.
Obanga ganaba mpese.
You are afraid of mice.
Obanga ganaba mpuku.
You are afraid when you have a bad dream.
Obanga gamem soko loti ndo.
But tonight,
kasi na pokwa lelo.
Authority is changing.
Bokonza so bongo na masolo.
You are wearing the captain's
band.
You are wearing the captain's
band. Ya capitaine.
You are wearing the captain's
band. Olati brassard ya capitaine.
Tell your neighbor. My neighbor.
Ndekolanga.
Look at my band.
Tala ni peka.
Look at my band.
Est-ce que somo la brassard?
I am captain.
Est-ce que somo la brassard?
I am captain.
Capitaine yeyo.
In the realm of the spirit.
Capitaine of family.
I am captain.
Na mokila molimo.
I don't fear
the yeyo, yeyo, yeyo.
I don't fear witches.
Capitaine yeyo.
I am captain.
Capitaine yeyo.
Say yes.
Yes.
Hallelujah. In the church,
na igreja,
pastor will call you.
Pastor obenga.
He say you. I'm giving you more job.
Na pesho musa.
More responsibility.
Ma pesho sumo kumba.
Become a cell leader.
Ataki cell leader sumo konsi.
God, the pastor will call you.
Pastor na waya.
He will give you more job.
Ako pesho musa.
Tell your neighbor.
Yapsa fuasa.
Watch, watch, watch.
Esko somo la brasa.
Captain's band.
Osomo la brasa.
Captain's band.
Esko somo la brasa.
Captain's band.
Osomo la brasa.
Some of you.
Mingi kati na bino.
Some of you,
certains d'entre vous,
you are going to look after 50 people.
Boko zalaba diriger à 50 personnes.
Your little cell.
Na cellule.
Your little cell.
Na mo cellule.
It shall become one.
Ezo fungwa ma.
It shall become 100.
Ezo fungwa ma na
100.
100.
Your little cell.
Na cellule.
I am preaching to you.
Ina zolo bela yo.
Yeah. I'm telling you.
Nazo abisayo.
Once again, tell your neighbor.
Look at my captain's
band. Est-ce
que vous êtes la brassard?
Captain's band.
Est-ce que vous êtes la brassard?
I'm a captain.
Oh, brassard, capitaine.
I'm not nobody. I am not a nobody. I am a captain in the house of God. I am a captain in the house of God. I am a captain in the house of God.
Sali capitaine and that one sam.
I'm telling you, your pastor will locate you.
Pastor na yoko locate.
He will train you to be a pastor. To be a man of God.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
I see ladies
na somona basi
rising up
baso telema
to be captains in the house of
baso
God.
Come ba capitaine nanda kwa nzambe.
Tell your neighbor one more time.
Yeah, bisa sou voisin.
Look at
est-ce que
somona
la brassard.
Look at
est-ce que
somona
brassard.
Look at my captain.
Est-ce que somona brassard a capitaine.
When you walk up and down
tango so la muka patsa
demons obao
batu ba kufuka ma.
When you walk up and down
tango go la muka
witches obao
batoki ba kwaya.
Because tonight
a patsa lelo
a captain band have been put on you.
Na besi yo brassard ba capitaine.
Yeah,
yamba yango.
Are you still here?
Esko saka kawa.
Some of you,
bamusu swasa.
You are the last born.
Oza mwana suka ya family.
Last born in your family.
Oza mwana suka ya family.
It doesn't matter.
Eza likambwa position.
You'll be so important.
Oza important na misu.
Nobody can ignore you again.
Mutu moko ta ko ignore oni susu na family wana.
Some of you,
bamusu swasa wa.
In your office,
na biro.
If you are not in your office, they will postpone the meeting.
Bago changer, bago renvoyer réunion mukolo mususu.
If you are not around,
sokoza na biro te,
they will postpone the meeting.
Bago noko renvoyer kako kalande grec ba rendez-vous.
Because they need you in the meeting.
Parce que capitaine ya biro azaka.
God will make you very necessary.
Zamba salayo,
very important.
Zamba salo très important.
Very important.
Zamba salayo indispensable.
From today,
a partir de là,
your value has gone high.
Valeur na yo matiri kolo.
I said your value has gone.
Now be valeur now you're matiri sus.
Are you hearing me?
Est-ce que soyo kanga?
Reverend, are they hearing what I'm saying?
Soyo kama kama olo bate.
Some of you sisters.
Bam sus moza basi.
A brother was supposed to marry you.
Frère moko linga ke bala yo.
A brother was supposed to marry you.
Frère moko linga ke bala yo.
He didn't marry you.
Abali o bete.
Don't worry.
Komi tumisate.
You are too expensive.
Oza tellement cher.
For that boy.
Bona mwana mobali.
Somebody better is coming.
Mutu moko motu ya soya.
Somebody better is coming.
Oya meilleur a soya.
Somebody higher is coming.
Quelqu'un de plus haut arrive. Oh trop cher bona ye. Akokate.
Do you believe it?
Est-ce qu'on dit bien go?
Sit down.
Sko fanda. Debrio fanda nan.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, yeah.
I said hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I came to Kinshasa to preach.
Na yaki Kinshasa pona teya.
And prophesy.
Pena sakola.
And speak to your destiny.
Na lobela destiny.
Reorder your life.
Na cha ordre na vie.
Reorder your direction.
Na réajuster destiny na yo.
Hallelujah. Are you here? I said, are you here?
Esko sawa.
Look at it.
Tala.
Samuel Tosso. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Merci, Oscar.
Samuel said.
Samuel alobi.
After he anointed.
Si mako sopele ma futa na mutu.
Pastor Oscar.
Papa Oscar.
I think you should come back.
Je crois qu'il faut zonga kaka. Zonga.
Very good. He said,
Samuel alobi na ye.
Samuel told Saul.
Samuel alobi Saul.
After you have left here,
today,
you,
yo,
after this convention,
après convention,
I said after this convention,
après convention,
you,
yo,
something is going to happen
here.
After this convention,
nazo bandela koloba sima ya conference oyo.
Amen.
Mm.
He said,
I have been here, boy.
You shall meet two people. And they will tell you the donkeys that you are looking for are found. After you have left here. After you have left here, anything you are searching for, it will be found already. You didn't hear me. Some of you, you are going to receive emails. Some of you, you are going to receive phone calls. That job. You will not waste your time on donkeys again.
Na lobi apatia lelo oko perdre sous soutane haute ya ko lukanga lukanga bampunda.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Are you here?
Esko za kakao.
After you leave here.
Après dernière na to kabwala no au après conférence.
You know, I'm speaking to a lady.
She
was believing for a job.
I said,
don't worry. Stay in the church. Keep working for God. She had applied for some jobs. I prayed with her. Within 3 weeks,
she
had three different jobs. They were begging her to come. He said, Bishop, what do I do?
Papa,
I said, the donkeys are found.
Do
you believe it? You. You will have a testimony. You will have a testimony. One of these days, you'll be sharing your wedding card. Wedding invitation.
Ah! Promotion, yes.
Hallelujah. The donkeys are found. Anything that troubled you, God is settling it. God is settling it. Can you hear me at the back? Can you hear me? Anything that disturbs you, God is settling it. God is settling it. It will not worry you again. It will not worry you again. It will not disturb you again.
Because
the donkeys are found.
Parce que les ânes ont été retrouvés.
Clap your hand, give the Lord a shout. Amen. Sit down.
Vanda.
Some of you, God will prosper you financially.
Nzamba ko rendre prospère financièrement.
I should get involved in the work.
Ndengozo kotaka na musala wana.
And the anointing is attractive.
Onction ebendaka.
You didn't hear me. I said the anointing is attractive. Amen. Let's carry on and see other things that anointing will do in your life tonight.
Tonight
I sense I need to pray for some of you. Is all right.
Oui.
Thank you, sir.
Merci, Papa.
Hallelujah. I said hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Verse 3.
Verset 3, 1 Samuel 10.
1 Samuel.
1 Samuel 10.
Chapter 10, verse 3.
Chapitre 10, verset 3.
Then shall thou go forward from now.
Après ça, tu iras plus loin.
From today.
À partir de là.
Tomorrow.
Lobby.
You'll never go backwards again. I see progress in your life. I see progress in your life. You will not go backwards again.
Yo, okozonga susi mate.
I say you will not go backwards again.
Yo, okozonga susi mate. Am I talking to somebody here?
Na so emsamutuma kona sikoyo.
Your ministry will never go backwards.
Minister na yoko songa susi mate.
Your church will never decrease.
Église na yo ekokita susute.
Until tonight.
Aprapo kwa lelo.
Your church will never decrease.
Église na yo ekokita lisusute.
You go forward.
Oso kende liboso.
I said you go forward.
Nalobi oko kende liboso.
You will go forward.
Oko kende liboso.
Lift your right hand.
Tombola laboko mobali likolo.
Say I'm going forward.
Loba naso kende liboso.
One more time.
Loba lisusu naso kende liboso.
One more time.
Encore une fois, naso kende liboso.
Whilst your hand is lifted, I declare to you,
na declare likolo,
any chain
changement
that held you back,
I
break the chain now. I break the chain now. I break the chain now. I break the chain now. I break the chain now. I break the chain now. I break the chain now. I break the chain now. Any rope,
sing a nyoso.
Any rope,
limonyololo nyoso.
Tie you to one place.
Kanga kosika moko.
Any rope,
sing a nyoso.
Hold you to one place.
Kanga kosika moko.
By the anointing of God.
Ndengo kshanza kaya.
I separate you from that rope.
Singa wada.
I separate you from that rope. In the name of Jesus.
Onoda.
I declare to you.
Pena libere.
I declare to you.
Na declare likona yo.
Your life.
Vina yo.
Your finances.
Ma finance na yo.
Your ministry.
Minister na yo.
Is going forward.
Etende liboso.
Is going forward.
Etende liboso.
Is going forward.
Etende liboso.
You are going forward.
Etende liboso.
You are going forward.
Etende liboso.
You are going forward.
Etende liboso.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Do you believe it? Do you believe it? Some of you,
Mingi
you have been at the same level. The same level. The same place. For 2 years. For 5 years. You have not seen progress. That is why I came. As a servant of God. I came. As a son of Bishop Dagwood Mills.
De la part of Bishop Taka.
He is my father. Your dad is my father.
Pastor Doug has
and I'm standing here. That grace on his life. On his ministry.
That
has made his ministry what a church. I prophesy that grace
over
your life. I prophesy your life. Over your life.
Grâce one
I prophesy. That grace.
Grâce one
over your life. I declare. You changing your level.
Niveau na yo changé.
Kandoro dobo shiki bahatosi. Ziba baba baba ndoro bo shibrahata. Raka baba baba bandari boshe. The spirit of stagnation.
Espia ko balusa sika moko.
You are not going to stay there anymore.
Eko simba ali susute.
The other day, I had a dream.
The other day
I had a dream. I saw a man walking. Walking. Now when a man got to a place, it has rained. The place was soggy. And as the man took a step, he stepped on a sinking sand. And second leg also in the sinking sand. The man started going down. Up to almost getting to the waist. He was stuck at the same place. The man wondered. The man wondered, what will I do? In the dream, I saw two angels. One hold the man's right hand. The other hold the man's left hand. They pulled him out. And they set him up. They said, keep going. Today, may God send angels to drag you out. Tonight, any part of your life
Any part of your ministry that has been the same, God is sending angels. God is sending angels. God is sending angels. They're pulling you out. You're coming out. Somebody say, I'm coming out.
Gana makasi na bimi.
One more time.
Gana lisusu na bimi.
For the last time.
Lisusu na bimi.
Give the Lord a shout.
Tela Yesu maboko makasi.
I see you coming out.
Na somo loso bima.
I see you coming out.
Na somo loso bima.
I see you coming out.
Na somo loso bima.
I see you coming out.
Na somo loso bima.
I see you coming out.
Na somo loso bima.
I see you coming out.
Na somo loso bima.
I see you coming out.
Na somo loso bima.
I see you coming out.
Na somo loso bima. Oso bima plaso telema.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I said hallelujah.
Nalobi hallelujah.
Sit down.
Vanda.
I feel like praying.
Now senti to kota na prière.
I feel like praying.
Now sentir que to kota na nosam.
Koraba shindiri boshi. I didn't come here with my own authority.
Na siri si makam nyoso na bongsa.
Amen. Came with the endorsement of my bishop. Are you here? I said, are you here? I'm telling you, people will see progress in your life. It's happening. I sense you are the reason why Reverend Eric organized this program. There's a reason this program was put together. God had you in mind. I said, God had you in mind. Amen. Sit down. The Bible says, you come to the sepulchre, you go forward. Amen. He said, you shall go forward from here.
Et il dit, tu arriverais à certains endroits.
Amen.
Amen.
I love it. Verse 2. Still reading verse 2. Then shalt thou go forward from thence.
À partir à...
And thou shalt come to the plain of Tabor. And they shall meet thee three men. That's verse 3. They shall meet with verse 2. Three men going up to God, to Bethel. One carrying three kids, and another carrying three loaves of bread.
Où tu seras après, de là tu iras plus loin et tu arriveras au champ de Tabor où tu seras rencontré par trois hommes montant vers Dieu à Bethel et portant l'un trois chevreaux, l'autre trois gâteaux et de pain et l'autre une outre de vin.
Verset 4
et panabuso.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now go to verse 4. Verse 4 says, and they will salute you and give you two loaves of bread which you shall receive with your hands.
Verset 4, Balobi, ils te demanderont comment tu te portes, ils te donneront deux pains et que tu recevras de leurs mains.
When you meet these people,
Samuel told Saul,
when you meet these people, I'm telling you, after here, there are some people that you are going to meet. God has ordained you to meet certain people. Hallelujah. I said hallelujah. There are some people that you are going to meet. God has destined them. For the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord. May God order your steps. May God order your steps. I've known Reverend Eric for a long time. He comes to Ghana every year. He comes.
Ayaka.
Give herself holy conference.
Ayaka.
I say hello to him from distance. I say hello to him sometimes. Last year, when he came, we were all eating. And then I realized all the chairs were full. Apart from one chair by him. So I went to sit there. When I sat there, he said, Bishop, can I have your number? I said, you can have my number. That was the beginning of this meeting. Do you understand? God arranged that all the chairs should be occupied. Only one chair was empty. That is why I said, from that day, there was a spiritual connection. May you meet the right people in your life. Amen.
Amen.
Sometimes,
the four,
the leading of God looks like an accident. Sometimes God is directing you. It feels like an accident. But there's no accident in your life. Shout amen. You're about to meet people. You're about to meet significant people in your life. People are important in your life. I don't know whether did they believe what I'm saying?
Est-ce que bon dit mama kam na solo ba pensa?
The Bible says, when you see them carrying things in their hands, they will salute you. They will greet you. They will honor you. From today, honor is coming on you. Here in Kinshasa, God is taking you to a new level. People will begin to respect you. They will begin to respect you. Hallelujah. They will respect
you.
Yes.
Oui.
Yes.
Oui.
Rest.
Oui.
Yes.
Oui.
When they see you. Good morning, sir. Good morning, sir. Good morning, madam. God bless you, sir. I'm happy to meet you, sir. I'm honored to meet you, sir. In your life, in your family, honor is coming on your life. What a way. When I say what a way, say what a preacher. What a way.
Preacher.
Yes, say it.
What a preacher.
Yeah.
Quelle parole, quel prédicateur.
What a way.
Quelle parole. Quelle parole.
Quelle
parole.
Quelle parole.
Quel prédicateur.
Quelle parole.
Quel prédicateur.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I said, hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you still here?
Est-ce qu'on s'accacawa?
Are you still here?
Nasa tu no s'accacawa.
You may not be so old.
Oso mo anetko koli tro.
You may not be so old.
Oso kanzaletko koli min.
But God will make you wiser than the ancients.
Nama ko pesa yo sagesse lo kola osea.
I said, God will make you wiser.
Na lobi nzamba ko salon le plus sage.
There's a young man in our ministry,
in
one of our churches. He works in a bank. He got a job. After a few months, there was a meeting. All the big men were in the meeting. And this young boy was also there. They were having discussions. I'm a very important meeting. The managing director was there. Now, as they were talking, the boy slipped out his hand. He said, "Can I say something?" He made a little contribution. Everybody said, okay, we hear what you have said. After the meeting, the managing director, he called the general manager. He asked him, "Who is that boy?" They said, "We just employed him." The managing director said, "Buy him a brand new car." Some of you can't handle this miracle. I said the managing director, he said, "Buy him brand new car." May God bring honor into your life. I said, may God bring honor into your life. Important people will recognize you.
Nalobi, les hommes importants vont te reconnaître.
Shout amen.
Pesanga amen à ma case.
Here in Kinshasa.
Awa na Kinshasa.
Important people recognize
Nalobi,
you.
Nalobi, batamotuya, bako reconnaître yo.
Clap your hand, clap Mette your hand.
Mette maboko gang, hallelujah.
Wow. Okay, sit down, let me finish now.
The
time to pray has come.
Hallelujah.
They will salute you. I met one of my classmates at the airport. We have not met for a long time. When he saw me, I was well dressed. I was just going to, I was traveling. When he saw me, he said, "Hey, Tisaki, you are looking very nice.
Tu es élégant, tu es bien habillé.
I haven't seen you for many years.
Na mona ote, ça fait plusieurs années.
Where have you been?"
Ozalaki wapi, papa?
I said, "I'm a minister."
Na ebi se, je suis un ministre.
He said, "Eh?
Bien.
Minister of Agriculture, Minister of Finance."
Est-ce que ça ministre agriculture ou toi à finance?
What a shock.
Quel shock.
I said, I'm a minister of Almighty God.
Je lui ai dit, Naza ministre
minister of the gospel.
Naza ministre évangile.
Minister of the gospel.
Naza ministre évangile.
God will look after you.
Nzambe
God will look after you.
Na lobi nzambe akokipe yo.
God will dress you up.
Nzambe akobongisa yo bien.
God will dress you up.
Na lobi nzambe akobongisa yo.
When people see you,
akosala ke batwa reconnaître.
They will easily not recognize you.
Bato bayeba okala, bakokoka suko reconnaître yo te.
That man who was blind, the Bible says, Jesus said, "Go and wash. Go to the river and wash." The man made the journey all the way from where Jesus met him to the river. It was very far. As he was going, he was blind. He would fall into gutter. He would get up. People were ridiculing him. They were laughing at him. But he was going. I'm looking for the river. I'm looking for the river. He was going. He was going. He was going. Then finally, somebody said, "Keep going." Then a man got to the riverside. He fed the river with a leg. So the water is here. He went down. He went down. He went down. Fetch water.
As
he
might.
What is the face? Suddenly, his eyes were opening. He could see everything. I see a miracle. Can you see a miracle? He could see everything. Oh, I'm preaching now.
Naso te ya siko.
He could see everything.
Oko mona nioso.
As the man was coming back,
mutumogwa ya kisima.
People who knew him,
batoba yebaka ya fekle.
They were arguing.
Bakome tuna.
Is that him or is not him?
Zaka kaya to li pasa na ye.
That's how your life will be.
Because
who knew you?
You
begin to argue. Is that you or is not you? They knew as a beggar. They knew as a beggar. But now you be a giver. They knew as a nobody. But the glory of God is changing you. Shout amen.
Ganga mena makasi.
Sit down.
Vanda.
The Bible says,
Bibelobi.
They will salute you. And they give thee two of the loaves which you shall receive. Can I tell you something? There are people God has arranged for them to give a to bless you. Only two people said amen. God will send support into your life. God will send financiers to help you. People will sponsor your radio program. People will sponsor your television program.
People
will help you to build a church. Are there pastors here today?
Est-ce que batongo basalia
walelo? Are there pastors here?
Est-ce que mutongo sawa?
I'm speaking to you.
Mutona solo bela
sawa. Sponsors. Sponsors.
Nalobi ba sponsor.
Sponsors.
Ba sponsor.
Sponsors.
Ba sponsor.
Will come to your life.
Ba sokuta na nayo.
Will support you.
Ba go soutenir yo.
Will help your ministry.
Ba go sunga minister na yo.
Prophesy, help us.
Na zo sunga, na zo sakola.
Help us.
Ba sponsor.
Help us.
Ba sponsor ba ya.
Help us.
Ba sponsor ba ya.
Help us.
Ba sponsor ba ya.
Help us.
Yamba bango.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you there?
Esko zawa.
When we're building our cathedral, Bishop sent me to go and build a cathedral. Yes, almost 5 years ago, Bishop sent me to go and start a church. So I went and started it. We had a land. We started to build. One brother,
frère Moko,
in one of the branches,
na Moko ba branche na biso,
he came and said, "Ieti Saki,
Ayaki alobi reverend Saki,
I want to support the work."
Na ingina soutenir musalo.
He took over the foundation.
Ye azwi charge ya fondation Mobimba.
Almost $100,000.
Ezoki plus de $100,000.
He poured it into the ground.
Ye atiango na mabele wana.
I see God sending sponsors. I see God sending sponsors. I see God sending sponsors. I see God sending sponsors.
I see God sending sponsors.
I see God sending sponsors. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Pastor Fanshu, were you not there?
Esko sa.
Did you see the truck coming every night with the concrete coming like that? Pour it and go. Pour it and go.
Est-ce que someone helicopter wana? As you say that. Na kati e buaki ekei.
That should be your story.
Ndeyangwe kozala histoire na yo.
I said, that should be your story.
May
God send sponsors into your ministry. And some of you here, God is going to make you a sponsor.
Oui.
Ah, you didn't hear me. There's a young man sitting here.
You
are going to become a sponsor.
Sponsor.
You will sponsor the ministry.
Oko soutenir ministère.
You will support the ministry.
Oko soutenir ministère.
God is going to give you big contracts.
When you come
to church,
$10,000
it will not be a big offering for you.
$10,000.
Somebody is saying it's not me.
It is not you.
But somebody is saying, I believe. Do you believe it? Samuel told Saul. When you meet them, they are carrying bread, and they will give it to you. You receive with your hand. Say, I receive. So I say, I receive. Come on, say, I receive. Do it this way. I receive it. Something is placed in your hand. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Sit down.
Vanda.
Wow. What a word.
What a preacher. Quelle parole.
Quelle parole.
Quel prédicateur.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now let me quickly read on because I want to get to your point before I close.
Amen.
Amen.
Verse 5.
Then you shall come to the hill of God. Verse 5.
Verset 5. Après cela, tu arriveras à Gibeah Elohim.
When anointing comes on you,
tant onction nzambe yeli kolona,
you always want to be in church.
Okozala toujours abengara okoma lokola rechercher.
Anybody
mutu nyoso,
you say, oh, I don't have time to come. Because of my job, you are not anointed. Anointed people want to stay in church. You should have said amen.
When
you see somebody who is cutting off church, every little excuse,
he's
cutting off church.
He's
not anointed.
Il n'est pas ouin.
The more anointed you are,
plus tu es ouin,
the more you want to be in the house
plus
of God.
Lingo umela na ndako ya Nzambe.
Yes.
Oui.
I gave my life to Christ when I was 14 years old.
Na pesa Yesu bomo inangana yambaka Yesu tangu nazaka na 14 ans.
I'll tell you.
Je vous dirai.
For more than 40 years.
Ça fait plus de 40 ans.
I've missed Sunday service only 4 times. For more than 40 years.
Plus de 40 ans.
Or every Sunday I'm in church.
Chaque dimanche, na ratara culte.
The 4 times I missed church.
Ba 4 fois on a zala raté l'église.
One of it, I was traveling and I missed the flight.
Moko ya ba dimanche on a no voyage pe na rata ki fol.
So I couldn't come church on Sunday.
Alors na kokaki te ko so.
Another one.
Deuxième dimanche
I had eye infection.
Na zwaka infection moko na lisi.
I couldn't go to church.
Na kokaki ko ken église te.
The third one.
La troisième trois le
broken my leg.
Na zwaka shock na likolo.
So I didn't go to church.
Na kokaki ko ken église
te. The fourth one.
Quatrième fois.
I had chicken pox.
Na zwaki blessure na
some skin disease.
Na zaki na problème moko ya po na zaki na maladie ya poso ya nzoto.
For more than 43 years. I missed Sunday service only 4 times.
Plus de 45 ans.
From today,
kasi lelo,
you will not miss church again.
Yo, oko rataka so eglise te.
Are you anointed?
Est-ce que ça a onction?
You will not miss church again. When the church door opens, you are inside.
Tangu kaba fungolika kulte bani yon deja na kati.
You stay in the house of God.
Oko umela pa oko fanda nanda kwa Nzambe.
Shout amen.
Ganga makasi amen.
Anointed people stay in church.
Les hommes ouais restent à l'église.
When you are anointed, you don't look at your watch when the pastor is preaching. You say, pastor, keep on preaching. Keep on preaching. You will love the house of God. Today,
Lelo,
my special love for the house of God coming to
you.
Let me finish now. Because I need to pray for some people here. Tonight, look at it. Bible says, and it shall come to pass when you are come to the city that you shall meet a company of prophets.
Il arrivera que tu, quand tu seras dans la ville, tu rencontreras une garnison de prophètes.
They come from the high place with psaltery, tabret, pipe, and harp.
Qui vont dans le lieu, dans le haut lieu avec des trompettes, avec les luttes,
and
tambourins.
And Bible says that they shall prophesy.
Et la Bible dit ils vont prophétiser.
Look at verse 6.
Dans la verset 6.
The Bible says.
Verset 6.
And the Spirit of the Lord will come upon thee.
L'Esprit de l'Éternel te saisira. Verset anglais, Malobi, Molu, Monanzamba, Koya, Likolo, Nayo.
This is where I want to end tonight.
Ne place ngina sugi salelo.
The Spirit of the Lord shall come upon you. And you shall prophesy with them. And look at the last part. And thou shalt be turned into another man. Tonight, hear me.
Yokanga.
After you leave here, many things are going to happen. The Bible says, you shall meet them.
And
they speak the word of God.
I
just speak under inspiration.
Inspiration.
The Bible says, you shall prophesy with them. And then you shall be turned into another man. Amen.
Amen.
You shall be transformed. You shall be transformed. The convention intends to transform you. I need to read this and then complete with it. The Bible says, Jesus, help me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Go to verse 10.
Verset 10, Jean verset 10.
And when they come to the hill, behold, a company of prophets shall met him.
Lorsqu'ils arrivèrent à Gibeah, voici une troupe de prophètes.
And the Spirit of God came upon him.
Et l'Esprit de Dieu le saisit.
And he prophesied among them.
Et il prophétisa au milieu d'eux.
Amen.
Amen.
Now look at it.
Talasuko.
And it came to pass.
Il arriva un certain
moment. When all that knew him before time saw him. Behold, he prophesied among the prophets.
Et le voilà en train de prophétiser avec
les
prophètes.
Then the people said one to another.
Alors les uns et les autres se disaient.
What is this that is come on the son of Kish?
Qu'est-ce qui est arrivé au fils de Kish?
A soul also among the prophets.
Yango tomituni Saulu pas ala ka prophète.
And one of the same place answered and said, but who is his father?
Alors l'un d'eux dit, qui est son père?
Listen, friends.
Écoutez, frères et amis.
The father of Saul is Kish.
Papa a boti Saul comme on a eu Kish.
They knew him.
Ba yeba ki papa wana.
As the son of Kish.
Ba yeba ki Saul loko la mwana ya Kish.
Who was looking for donkeys.
But
after the encounter, After the convention,
après conférence,
after the anointing,
après onction, oui,
he was no more looking for donkeys. Sons of Kish are always looking for donkeys. But when they met Saul, this time he was not looking for donkeys.
Ce jour-là, Mukolo bakute na prononcé.
Instead,
Abanango Lucas.
Instead,
na place.
He was in church.
Abanagi ko Luka.
He was preaching.
Abanagi kuta.
He was starting a church.
Aso bana musala.
He was dancing.
Aso bina.
He was rejoicing.
Bamoni aso sepela.
He was prophesying.
Aso sakola.
And the people say,
pe batu mami tuli.
Na 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 na. The son of Kish.
Eske mwana ya Kisho.
Cannot be doing this.
Yako sala makambo.
They say,
Balobi.
Is Saul also among the prophets?
Eske Saul pasa kata ba prophet?
But who is his father?
Me papa nende nani?
Who is his father?
Yango papa na ye nani?
In those days,
nami kolowana.
The son of baker is a baker.
Mwana ya mandia aza mandia.
The son of a carpenter becomes a carpenter.
Mwana ya charpentier aza la ka charpentier.
The son of farmer becomes a farmer.
Mwana ya mutabilanga aza la pa mutabilanga.
But when they saw the way Saul was preaching,
kasi tangba moni faswa eteili ya Saul,
they said no.
Nabi te?
No.
Te?
No.
Te?
Is it because you went to Reverend Eric's church?
Eske saka po akota ki neglisa pastor Eric?
Hey,
hey,
are you there?
Esosawa.
Am I talking to anybody here?
Na memo quelque part.
God is changing your identity.
Nzamba zo changer identité na yo.
I said God is changing your identity.
Na lobby na cela conférence yo, nzamba zo changer identité na yo.
Is it because he came to contact with Bishop, with Bishop Dag's books?
Est-ce que ça cap pour moi mon balio attend qui va livre docteur Dag?
God is bringing something into your life.
Nzamba zote lokwa sika na vina yo.
That people cannot understand.
Oh but ekolekela na famine
na pat. Saul also among the prophets.
Est-ce que mwana oyo Saul
azala na prophets?
Est-ce que mwana kiswa azala na prophet?
And who is his father? Transformation is coming your way.
Transformation is coming
your way. Transformation is coming your
way. Transformation is coming your way.
You will be ten.
Also changer.
You will not be a farmer again. You will not be a farmer again. When they see you, your family, they will call you pastor. Your office.
Na bureau.
They will call you pastor.
Bagobenga yo pasteur.
Your identity is changing.
Na lobi identité na yo changé.
The Bible says,
Bible lobi,
he was turned into another man.
Abongwa na kina mutu mususu.
Tonight,
na popo alelo.
The weakness give away to the strength of God.
Tika malobo kwa nzambe kita.
Every weakness is you in you is giving up.
You're
receiving the strength of God.
You're
becoming another man. Another woman.
Une nouvelle femme.
Another man.
Un autre homme.
Another woman.
Une autre femme.
Every sickness,
maladie nyoso,
is giving away. They know you. They know you. As a sick person. They know you. As a sick person. But tonight, your story is changing. Your story is changing. Tonight, your story is changing. Are you here?
Eskozawa.
I said, are you here?
Eskozawa.
I'm going to pray for you.
Nangina sambe na pona yo.
Stand to your feet.
Tele mabisikoza.
Can we take this offering thing to the side?
Longola ba basket wa.
Tonight.
Na pokwa lelo.
How many of you are ready for the transformation?
Batu komya baza bazo ndima ke mbongwa nezo yela bango. Eskoza pray.
Some of you are timid.
Ba msusu bazo bang.
Always timid. Tonight, boldness is coming into
you. Some of
you,
you
are afraid of responsibility.
Tonight,
tonight, Your story is changing.
Le solo nezo changer.
You are turning into another man.
Nzamba zo balusa yo zo koma une autre personne.
Are you here tonight?
Est-ce que ça va penser la pourquoi?
I don't know how we are going to do this.
We are
going to pray for a few people. First of all, if you are here, apart from Reverend Eric, if you are here,
sauf le
you are a pastor,
a
minister, I want to pray for you.
Come
to the front.
Ma pasteur, vous êtes ministre de Dieu.
Apart from Reverend, if you are here tonight,
à part Reverend Eric, sokoza pasteur ozawa.
If you are a leader in Reverend Eric's ministry also,
sokipo oza leader na kati ya ministère ya Reverend Eric.
Come,
yaka.
The berger, very senior leaders.
C'est-à-dire au kambaka quelque part na kati église oyo.
Come,
yaka.
I want to pray for you tonight.
Nangina sambe la pona yola pokwale.
Yes, Mama, what a blessing.
Quel bénédiction, Mama.
Get lift your two hands up high to the Lord.
Tombola maboko na binombali likolo. Tombola maboko likolo.
Lift your two hands up high.
Tombola maboko likolo.
I'm going to do this very quickly.
Na kusala ngo mbangu penza.
Within 10 minutes, we're done. I'm praying for you tonight that the anointing will come upon you. Your life will be transformed forever. You are going to become a very useful vessel. A very useful vessel. Father, I bless this wonderful woman. Anointed. Anointed. Mightily, use her as instrument of your glory, instrument of your glory. I bless you tonight. May become a mother of a thousands of thousands. Receive it now. Receive it now. Receive it now. Receive it now. I bless you tonight. God will use you. God will bless you. God will honor you. You will not be sidelined. People will see the glory. They will see the hand of God, the favor of God, the grace of God upon your life. I bless you. I bless you. I bless you. May oil be fresh on you. Oil be fresh on you. I prophesy. Become a mother of thousands of thousands, thousands of thousands, thousands of thousands, thousands of thousands. Receive it now. Receive it now. Thank you, Father, for your blessing. Jesus, receive the touch of God. Receive the touch of God. Receive the grace of God. Be blessed.
Yamba.
Be blessed. Be blessed. Go higher. Be blessed. Be anointed. Be transformed. Be transformed.
Be transformed.
Be transformed.
Be transformed.
In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Merci, Seigneur.
Thank you for fresh oil. Korama shiki brahatosi. Jesus. 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 Thank you for oil. Thank you for fresh anointing. Be anointed. Another man. Total transformation.
Total
transformation. Receive it now. Receive it now. Jesus. 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 Your life is changing forever.
Changement zoya libera la vida.
Forever.
Libera.
Forever.
Libera.
I bless you.
Na pamboli.
I bless you.
Na pamboli.
I bless you.
Na pamboli.
Receive the touch. Receive the touch. Receive it now.
Yamba gosiko.
Receive it now.
Yamba gosiko.
Jesus. Thank you for your blessing.
Thank you for your blessing.
Merci pour la vie.
Thank you, Lord.
Merci, Seigneur.
Thank you, Lord.
Merci, Seigneur.
Be transformed.
Zala transform.
Be change.
Oh, voilà.
Be totally change.
Changement total.
Bring it to me. Bring
poussa,
it to
poussa,
me.
Poussa.
Receive the oil. Receive the fresh oil. Bring it back to me.
Poussa,
receive the fresh oil. Receive it now.
Yama.
Jesus.
Yama.
Jesus.
Yama.
Thank you for your power.
Yama.
Thank you for your anointing.
Merci pour l'onction.
Thank you.
Merci.
Thank you.
Merci.
Rakotama Shiba.
Yama.
Rabababa Nerobosh.
Yama.
Rabababa Kabanerobosh. Receive the touch of
Yama.
Yes, the Spirit of God is here. The anointing of God is here. God is changing your life forever. Forever. Receive the touch. Receive the touch. Be transformed into another person.
Do
that transformation. Receive it. Let it flow. Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Yama.
Receive the touch.
Yama.
Receive the
Zama
touch.
Sima.
Receive the fresh oil.
Yama mafuta.
Receive the oil.
Yama
mafuta. Be transformed.
Transform.
Be transformed.
Zala transformé.
Be transformed.
Zala transformé.
Be transformed.
Zala transformé.
Jesus.
Zala transformé.
Jesus.
La combat yes.
Jesus.
Zala transformé.
Thank you.
Muti monsus.
I'm talking for only leaders, not everybody.
Kaka ba leader.
Only leaders. Not everybody. Please. You have your turn. You have your turn. Only leaders. Yes, very good. Yes, cell leaders, very good. You are a cell leader. You look after people. You are an worship leader. You are doing some. You are in the
establishment.
Only that.
I tell you,
your cells are changing.
Ma cellule la vie changer.
It will multiply.
Elles ont multiplié.
Lift your hands up.
Tomba ma boko.
Be blessed.
Yamba pamba.
Be blessed.
Pamba.
May God use you.
Zaba salina.
May God use you.
Tika zaba salina.
May God use you.
Zaba na salina.
May God use you.
Zaba salina.
I bless you now.
Masimbi okay.
I bless you now.
Na pamba liu.
Karoro mo shibra hat.
Na pamba liu.
Lift your hands in front here. Lift your hands in front here.
Tomba ma boko di kolo.
In front here, lift your hands. Receive the anointing. Receive the anointing. Receive the anointing. To do great things. Be anointed. Be anointed. Be anointed. Jesus.
Yama.
Jesus.
Yama.
Jesus.
Yama.
Jesus.
Yama.
Yama. May God use you.
Zaba salina.
May God use you.
Zaba salina.
Jesus. Jesus.
Zaba salina.
Receive it now.
Yama.
Receive it now.
Yama wasiko. Merci Dieu okay.
Yes.
Yama wasiko.
Yes. Bless
Baba.
Some of you.
Biggie Katela Bibi.
You are a cell leader.
Ozamo kama seli.
Of 12 people.
Yama dudut.
Very soon.
Galate.
You have 50 people.
Oh, come on about
100 people.
Sabre sab.
In the name of Jesus.
Nakomba na Yesu.
I'm anointing you.
Nazo wendre.
You be a captain.
Yama oso.
You be a captain.
Yama oso bibi.
You be a captain.
Oga bibi.
You be a captain.
Baba.
You be a captain.
Yama.
You be a captain.
Ozoko.
Be blessed.
Baba.
Be blessed.
Baba.
Be blessed.
Baba.
I anoint you. Receive the anointing here. I see the power of God here. fresh anointing, fresh power. In the name of Jesus. 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 Oh Spirit of God.
Oh
Spirit of God. Spirit of God. Come. You are a young boy. There's a call of God on you. Obey the call.
Obey
the call. Father, bless him.
Reçois cela.
Jesus.
Yamba.
Jesus. Jesus.
Yamba.
Jesus.
Yamba.
Jesus.
Sois éternel.
Thank you.
Reçois cela. Reçois.
Be blessed. Be blessed. Be blessed. Be used by God. Be used by God. Be used by God. Oh, I see best loads. Best loads. Best loads. Jesus.
Yamba.
Jesus.
Yamba.
And lift your hands up.
Bless.
Receive it now. Spirit of Jesus. Spirit of Jesus. Your age will not matter. Your age will not matter. Wisdom. Wisdom is coming upon you. Receive it now. Jesus. Lord, take control. Take control. I break every snare. I break every snare. In your life. I break every snare. I release you. I release you into a new day. I release you. I break a snare of the enemy. I bring a snare to the enemy. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Be free. Be free. To serve God. Be free. To serve God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Receive the touch. Receive the touch. Receive it. Transformation. Receive it now.
Transformation.
Jesus.
Merci.
Jesus. Yes. Yes. Jesus. 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 Thank you for your power. Receive the oil. Receive the touch. May God change you. May God change you. May God change you. May God transform you. My God. Give him what he has lost. Whatever he has lost, please don't give it back to him. Show him mercy. Show him mercy. Anything you have lost, God will show you mercy. God will give it back to you. Thank you, Father, for your blessing. Thank you for your blessing. Thank you for your blessing. Thank you for your blessing. Jesus.
Use him mightily. Thank you. Ah, grace. It's yours. He will lead you. He will help you.
He will survive.
Hold your pastor's hands up high. Hold your pastor's hands. God has called you. Stand in the office. Hold in your pastor's hands. Stand in your place. Don't miss your direction. Stay there. Great oil. Great promotion. Great favor is coming upon you. The grace that God gave me. I transfer the grace. The grace upon you. Be faithful. The grace of loyalty. The grace of faithfulness. Let it come upon you. Let it come upon you. Bless the servant. Bless him, Lord.
Can I pray for you?
Ah, God is making you a giant in the kingdom. In this ministry. In this ministry.
Dans ce ministère.
Under Reverend Eric.
Et à travers le Reverend Eric.
Your greatness will shine forth.
Ta grandeur va lui.
Your greatness will shine forth.
Tu vas aller très loin.
Your greatness will shine.
Ta grandeur va lui.
Under your father.
Sous ton papa.
Under your father.
Sous ton papa.
Your greatness will shine.
Ta grandeur
shine.
Va briller.
Jesus.
Repose.
Out of your belly. Rivers shall flow. Rivers shall flow. Rivers shall flow.
Thank you.
Thank you, Father.
Hallelujah. Reto Zobroma. Ruto Zabra Taika. Hallelujah.
Oh, good. Everybody lift your two hands up high. Upstairs everywhere. Tomorrow.
Lobby.
I'm going to. I'll pray for about 10 minutes. And God has instructed me to touch every head. Tomorrow night,
lobby na poko awa.
Any head that shall come here.
Mutunyo se koko dawa.
If you don't come with your head, then it's okay. Saki
oyena mutuna yote, wala problem na yo.
But if you come with your head tomorrow,
soko koti neglizo lobby na poko na mutuna yo.
The oil will touch your head.
Mafute go sima mutuna yo.
Do you believe it?
Esko ndimi yango.
Sicknesses will not control your life again.
Maladi eko kontrole sun soto la yote.
Diseases will not destroy your life again.
Maladi yamabe yamakila eko simba sumakila la yote.
You are being transformed.
Nalobi obongwa ni mobimba.
Do you believe it?
Esko ndimi yango.
I'm going to ask you to do one more thing. Move to 10 people. Have them and tell them transformation.
Transformation, 10 personnes. 10 personnes. Transformation totale. Ya mobimba. Ya nambute, na nzoto, na molimo, na ndaku, na santé, na libala, na musala. Transformation. 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 Ya nambute. Transformation totale. Na nzoto, na molimo, na makanisi, na makamambongo, na musala, na limala, na via bana, na voyage, na bafe, transformation. Ya 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 ya. Na zoto ote mete maboko ganga. Transformation. Ya ndambute, ya mabimba. Ya ndambute, ya mabimba. Transformation. 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 Transformation, transformation. Never so better, Maboko. Never so come, hallelujah. Transformation total. Yanda Bute, Nansoto, Nasante, Nabafe, Nalibala, Namusala, Nabiro. Transformation, 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 transformation.
I tell you, a certain spirit, the spirit of togetherness, as I saw the people holding Reverend Eric, God was telling me, a spirit of bonding is going to keep us together. God was telling me, the spirit of disloyalty will no more be found in the ministry.
Esprit ya déloyauté, ya infidélité, et comme on a la calice sous terre d'église. Jamais. God, alléluia.
If there's one grace on my life, if there's one grace on my life that I can live here. It is one grace of my life.
It is
the grace of sticking to the man of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's the grace of sticking to that man of God. That nothing will make you lose your place. I speak to you. I speak to your future. You will be fulfilled in the house. I
say
you will be fulfilled in the house. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is going to bless you. Now listen.
Yoka.
Listen. I'm going to take an offering. I sense it. I sense it. And I'm going to take an offering tonight. I don't know whether they have any envelopes here. Do you have any envelopes? Yes. Now listen. I'm going to take a special offering from you. You take the envelope home. Tomorrow you bring it. Are you there?
Est-ce que ça?
Are you still here?
Est-ce que ça, kakawa?
The transformation I'm talking about, it will also affect your finances.
Transformation affecte pe ba mbongo na yo.
when I was being driven and I was driving in, I saw the cars, so many cars, so cars are full. Very soon,
Kalate.
Your car is also going to be parked out there.
Kalate.
Yes. Listen,
Yoka,
I want somebody here. I'm going to make it so easy for you. But I want you to partake in this fresh anointing. I want some people here to just plant an offer of
$100.
Bring it tomorrow. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Please don't go. Stay here. I
want you.
Yes, come quickly. I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for you. There must be so many of you here. You say, I want to plant this seed. I want transformation in my finances. Transformation in my finances.
Opportunity.
Yes, come. Come. I'm waiting for you. Come quickly. Quickly. I'm waiting for you. Yes, I'm waiting for you. You say, okay, can sit down. Those of you standing can sit down if you want. But those of you here, come quickly. There are five more who must come. Five more must come. Rise up and come quickly. I really want you to come. Your finances are changing. You should have said amen. Come. I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for you. Bring it tomorrow. Bring it tomorrow. Very important. Two more. Who are the two more people? Come now. Now. I'm waiting for you. Who are the last person? You take one for your wife. Beautiful. One, two, three, four. Ah, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19. That makes it 20, 21. Wow. Daniel fasted for 21 days. Yes. You want three more? Wow. Wow. Ah, that's what I was going to go to. What a blessing. God bless you.
Amen.
Now listen.
Yoka.
Lift up these envelopes. Father, I pray for everyone that took this envelope. They honor you with their special seed. I pray, let there come a transformation in their finances. Let there never come a day where they are lacking and they are grabbing the floor for food. I pray for them. I pray for them. Let heaven visit them. Let heaven visit them. Do mighty works in their lives. And bless them beyond measure. Thank you, Father, for your blessing. In Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. Go back to your seats. Now, I'm going to ask many of you here. Listen to you, there's no point in having a conversion like this and it does not affect your pockets.
It's impossible.
The anointing here is too strong. It is affecting your finances. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want some of you to come and take an envelope for $50. Come quickly. Yes, come.
$50
Thank you. Come now quickly. I'm waiting for you. Stay here quickly. I'm waiting for you.
You need one for your wife.
I think the men here, they really love their wives so. They really love their wives, I tell you. What a blessing. Come quickly, I'm waiting for you. Choristers, you are not coming.
Bishop here.
Yes. Ah, okay. Beautiful. Beautiful. Come.
Yaka.
Come.
We have more.
Thank you, sir. Come quickly.
Yakamba upenza zwangu na maboko bishop.
It's beautiful.
Is that kitoko?
Yes, you want two. One for
Moko ya.
All right. All of you have the envelopes?
Botombo la envelope.
Okay. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17. I need 3 more people to come. Hurry up and come. Hurry up. 2 more people. Hurry up and come. Yeah, you want one. One last person. Who is the last person? Hurry up and come. Hurry up and come. Hurry up and come quickly. Where is the person? Ask your tell your neighbor, don't waste the pastor's time. You are the one.
Qu'on fait perdre temps, pasteur.
God has forgiven you. Hallelujah. Lift up your envelope. Father,
Tata,
let this envelope represent promotion. Let this envelope represent open doors. Let this envelope represent supernatural breakthroughs. Bless all these wonderful people. Favor their cause. Cause your glory to be seen. May they not spend their money on hospital bills. Give them what money cannot buy. In the name of Jesus, I bless the work of your hands. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. Go to your seats. Clap your hand for them. Now, finally, I want you see, because I want everybody to be part of this. I don't want you to miss out on it. I want to say, Bishop, I want to plant a seed of $20. Come for my envelope. Get up and come for my envelope. Now. Come now, quickly. God bless you. God bless you. Six for your children.
Wow.
What a blessing. Six. Fantastic.
$20.
Two. Wow. What a blessing.
What a blessing.
Two. Wow. Look, don't sit down at all. If you have an envelope, go, when you go back, tell your neighbor, tomorrow I won't sit by you if you don't go for an envelope. Tell your neighbor that tomorrow I will not sit by you if you don't go for an envelope. Yes, come closer. This way, yes. Quickly. You are blessed. Yes. Come, let them come. Bring the envelopes tomorrow.
Enveloppe sont à lobby.
Five.
Awa na po.
Wow. Fantastic. Lift up your envelope now.
Tombola envelope.
You don't have envelope yet.
Oya suina nte.
Wow. After this, I'm done.
Après, oh, il a ce qui s'y a.
Lift up your envelope now.
Tombe l'enveloppe.
Okay. All here.
Ce rejet enveloppé.
Pass it on. Pass it on.
Zoa, pesaye.
Right. Beautiful. Beautiful. Yes. Yes.
Tombe l'enveloppe, les colons.
Can you lift up your envelope?
Tombe l'enveloppe.
Yes. Father, any envelope anybody is holding here, may they never lack any blessings. Anybody seeking for a better job, I command favor to come upon you. In the name of Jesus, this envelope you are holding, they represent car that you will drive. In the name of Jesus, may God honor you. May God bless you. May God surprise you. May God place in your hands what your money can never give you. Thank you, Father.
Merci, Père.
Thank you, Father.
Merci, Père.
For your blessing.
Bon, ma pambo,
for your favor.
Bon, faveur,
for your goodness.
Bon, la bola, bon, la
in Jesus' name.
La kongo, la yes.
Amen.
Amen.
God bless you. Clap your hands and go back to your seat.
La yo, song, la place, la yo.
Are we blessed?
Est-ce que ton pambo, ami?
How many of you will come tomorrow?
Combien d'entre vous seront là demain? Non, non, ça, la lobia.
How many of you are going to come tomorrow? Can I see your hand? I said tomorrow, the oil will find your head. I'll preach for 10 minutes and I'll be ministering to you. Shout amen. God is going to help you. God is going to bless you. God is going to be gracious to you. Let's welcome Reverend.
Merci.